is scheduled for one fall, and is to determine the champion of champions. Introducing the challenger from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing 199 pounds, Tyson Kidd.
Matches are so dangerous. This is a
God, no. He's defenseless. He's a defenseless man. What a battle this has been. There's no disqualification. Anything goes yet. Oh, no. Oh, no. He's going to try and break that ankle. Man who likes to tell the WWE Universe to just say no. Maybe say yes to a huge win tonight. And again, he exits the ring. Uh-oh. Destruction is definitely on his mind again. Oh, that's just sick. Big knockdown to Tyson Kidd. Championship on the line. Oh, my. Get the medics down here. He's bringing in the sledgehammer again. CM Punk told me earlier tonight that he... Oh! Kidd, did you see that? Oh, man. It doesn't get much closer than that. And again, he gets struck with that offense. Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one. Yeah! And he goes for the neck breaker. What kind of devastation will we see now?
I don't know, but I think we're about to find out.
She's going to be bruised from the head to the toe before this one's over.
Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
Tyson Kidd likes to talk about how he hoped that one day he'd be as good as the superstar he grew up watching. Right now, Tyson believes he's better than all of those legends.